She has been part of our lives forever. I'm 75 now, and I can't remember anybody except the Queen being there. It must have been so difficult for her, being a solitary woman. There weren't women prime ministers or women presidents. She was the only one, so I think she carved her own role. She's got those wonderful blue eyes that when she smiles, you know, they light up her whole face. I'll always remember that smile. You know, that smile is unforgettable.